You can't turn around these days without hearing about a movie sequel. Over the past few years, our band has performed music for many of these wonderful soundtracks, including Star Trek, James Bond, Mission Impossible, Jurassic Park, Raiders of the Lost Ark, Harry Potter, E.T. the Extraterrestrial, Mamma Mia, and The Incredibles. With the highly anticipated conclusion of the Star Wars film trilogy due next year, plus numerous side stories, books, video games, theme parks, and so on, the demand for Star Wars seems to only grow with time. Plus, the force is strong with this band of musicians. And it appears the battle to save the galaxy with the evil Darth Vader rages on. Although the Death Star has been destroyed, Imperial troops... I saw something. Imperial troops have driven the rebels from their hidden base. The evil Darth Vader pursues the young Luke Skywalker, dispatching thousands of remote probes into the far reaches of space. That's what it must have been. And so it ends, as we forewarned, for this is the middle episode, typically the darkest and the most anguished of any trilogy. Here is the soundtrack from the 1980 Star Wars film, The Empire Strikes Back.